A lot of you people out there might be wondering how to disassemble a Graco blossom. Well, this is how you do it. First, you get some duct tape and tape this stupid red handle up so that it stays locked in the open position. Then you flip it like this, take your bush trimmer, and you open it a little bit, and you stick it right in there. Okay, you get your hammer, open it up like this, tap with your hammer, it's that easy.